Bienvenidos a Las Putreras. Este es el reporte número 8.
On week number 8, we had a full group from Scandinavia, with our dear friends, the sports family, visiting us again at Las Putreras. The conditions haven't picked up yet after a successful month of January, now going through a dry period. The river maintained the low summer level, even though it got a rise in the middle of the week. Water temperature luckily averaged 14 degrees Celsius, what kept the fish still active during the middle of the day. Despite of the challenging conditions, the group managed to catch 44 sea trout throughout the week, with 5 fish over 15 pounds and 3 fish over 17 pounds. As in the past week, 15-foot leaders with the last 4 feet of 0.26mm tippet to trick this leader-shy fish. For the last hour, known as well as the magic hour, thicker leaders and bigger flies like zonkers and sunray shadows were a must. The use again of light spay rods helped avoiding wading out much. Top rod of the week was Lars, with 10 sea trout landed, and the biggest fish, an 18-pounder, was caught by Marco. For the resident brown trout, a total of 128 were caught, and the biggest measured was 24.6 inches.
Gracias por seguirnos. Nos vemos pronto.